Today's the 3rd of May. Tomorrow, I will be going to Chennai in Tamil Nadu in India. I'll be part of a charity called Restless Development. So at the moment, I'm just finishing my last bit of packing. So we've got my suitcase, which I'd say is just about big enough. So, I'll show you this. Look, I've got a solar panel with which charges these like batteries and stuff. Really excited about going to India, so I was happy to be placed there. My one worry, it'll be a bit hotter than when I last went to India, because than where we're going now, which is Tamil Nadu is supposed to be like the hottest state in India. It's run by an ICS, and it's all government funded, which is really, really convenient for me. And we've had to do some fundraising for the charity. So I've raised about £1,520, I think. And that walked Hadrian's Wall to help raise the money for that. Darling, dumbuck, darling, dumbuck, darling, dumbuck, darling, dumbuck, darling, dumbuck, darling, dumbuck, darling, So, 3 o'clock. I think we arrived here about 7. We'd have a good sleep. Guys, what did you think of the breakfast?
It was a good time. I
was it? Was it? A bit spicy?
It was a little bit spicy.
But it was tasty. And then, And then, I don't think anyone's got culture shock yet, but it's boiling and it's like so humid as well. I don't know. It should cool down a bit though, because at 4 apparently it cools down and it's 3 o'clock now. So we'll just see how that goes. The first experience of India. We've just finished the 34 hours of travelling from Heathrow to Abu Dhabi to Mumbai and then to Chennai, and there's like so many hours. It felt more like 4 days of constant travelling, and it was. But we've had a nice shower now, and yeah, we're now happy to be Indian, and we're meeting the in-country volunteers that should be arriving this afternoon. Hopefully we'll go to the shop, get some rupees out, but everyone's just adapting to the climate at the moment, so. Okay, so after an intense 2 weeks of training here at the Chennai Base for Restless Development, we are all now basically packing up to go. So it's been quite a few busy weeks, so I found out that I'm going to Vellore 1, which I'm really happy about. We've got a good team. Obviously sad that we're leaving some people behind as well. But we've had some fun days as well. We've been to the Chennai beach and gone to the Chennai market, where I've bought some clothes, some traditional Indian clothes. Recently, it seems to be the start of the monsoon season, so it's been railing really hectically, as the videos will show. I haven't been able to vlog really because not a lot has happened, so I thought I'd do it over this 2 week period. And so basically, yeah, I'm really looking forward to go. Got my restless t-shirt and we're about to do the profile pictures for our team. So yeah, we're excited to go. We've got SIM cards ready. Also to add, the reason we have been here for 2 weeks instead of 1 week as originally planned is because over the last few days, there's been an election for the new parliament in the state of Tamil Nadu, which we are in. So I think the vote was, so today's Thursday, vote was on Tuesday or Monday, I think. And so today they're actually giving the results for this. So we're not allowed out of the whole building, which is a bit annoying. I need to update my SIM contract. We've been resting for the last few days, not really doing a lot. We were supposed to meet the host families, but the weather was too bad. And today we've had a mental health session to prepare us for the struggles of placement.
Oh, fucking hell.
So, we're just crossing the Indian Road and it's really chaotic. And they don't follow lanes, they're like a crowd of people. And there's so many honking horns because in England you honk your horn when you're about to hit someone, but here it's actually you're honking your horn when you're passing by or turning anywhere. So nobody uses indicators at all. They just literally honk. So that's why they're happening so often. It's not aggression.